Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and welcome back to our campaign playthrough, our Malta Dominion Blurgy Blurg playthrough. We've just unlocked the second island. We're going to head to San Marie somehow. There we go, probably this button here. We just unlocked it. There we go. That's my cargo ship. So yeah, you can see our rating, our cash, our profit. We're doing okay on San Alberta, so it kind of came together towards the end of the last video, and you can see now our maximum trust has also raised up for the authorities and the underground. But let's head to San Marie and get started on the next part of the game. Authorities have recently identified this area as a possible sanctuary for rescued dinosaurs. It features a large natural natural lagoon area. Very exciting. It's quite a small area to build in as well, other than the natural lagoon is humongous, but it's like half the map, so.
This location is perfect, don't you think? And what's more, it looks pretty secure. These Mediterranean islands have natural barriers, so we can keep the dinosaurs in and the things we don't want out. Now, I know it's difficult when it comes to containing water reptiles, but you don't have to worry here. 'Cause you see that body of water over there? That's for us to use. Well, for the reptiles, I mean. Well, I'll leave you to it. I think Dr. Dew is all ready and waiting.
Thanks, Cabot. Okay, here we go.
We're going to continue to need animals, and acquiring them through the exchange remains our best choice at the moment.
Do I have an arrival? Oh, so, okay. So, I mean, I guess the game wants me to put... Oh, hello. Okay, well, let's sort out on the pseudoceratops. I'll put a little guy over here. Lovely little pattern. Needs some ground leaf. Don't know who was running this before I got here, but they've done a sham job. There we go. Nice and comfy. Is that all I've got? Yeah. Now, we should be able to put Morose in with the Nasuto, right? So, let's head to the exchange, which is... not at all on the button I just clicked. On the exchange, here we go. Very curious about this. Quests as well, we've not done any of that. Dinosaurs, Morris Intrepidus, 97 out of 100 seller rating, very trustworthy, 15 trust as well. Looks pretty good to me. The authorities love me and the underground hates me. It's like the opposite of my real life. Okay, let's get these delivered. Every time. Now, since last video, I've seen Evo Square was tweeting about the campaign and said there's a bit that was incredibly frustrating.
Okay. We have our new animals.
Lock them up and stock them up.
Hold on. You're not serious.
I think what Cabot means is that we want them in suitable enclosures and environments.
See? The doc got it. Mr. Lambert, are you able to lend a hand?
I'm here as needed. Just point me in the right direction.
Okay. I'm gonna give them a second. I mean, they
while
should.
We are looking after the dinosaurs, we also want to give others a chance to see them too. A tour is the answer. You what? Understand tourism and travel, right, Kayla?
Listen, I just transport them. The tourism of it all, that's all you.
It's a balance. We find ourselves exploiting the animals, of course, but doing so provides funds for research, which in turn, well, benefits the animals.
Sure, that's one way of looking at it.
And the more the general public sees the dinosaurs, the better it is for them. So let's try increasing our dinosaur visibility, and we can take it from there.
Please stop talking. I would like to do the talking. So we need some scientists. So also, I don't have anything right now. We've got positive influence, which I always really like. Cheap incubation is really good as well, but not really right now. You. Bucko. Oh, hello, genetics specialist. Okay, I'll grab you for my genetics. That's Nahas. Oh, I didn't find out what she does. Where's my 222? Michael Makabuya, what does he do? Nothing exciting whatsoever. Just likes dinosaurs and research. What a nerd. we could do some logistics and we could do some health. Okay, we'll go for positive with Andrew Crowther, who designs an alarm clock app that gives daily dinosaur facts. I think that'd be quite a cool thing. You should be able to like have your Alexa set. So it says, good morning. Did you know Triceratops has 7 brains? have a lovely day, and then you'd be like, wow, now I know science. You know? I could do with someone's good in welfare, but shit, just... If nothing else, like, generally, I'll go for Shibata, I guess. Did he do anything cool? No, why do none of these people believe in aliens or ghosts? Those are the people you want. Those are the people you can trust. Okay, what am I trying to do with this park? Am I trying to make this attractive to guests? I mean, I must be. Oh, God, right. We need a power station, for one. This area over here is going to... Oh, no, mate, because there's a viewing area there as well. Can you squeeze in there? You want to... No. Can you squeeze in... Yeah, I guess. Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop being a cheeky little blighter. Get it. Get it. Get in the hole. You can do it. There we go. I believed in you. I never once doubted you. It looks a little bit messy, but honestly, I really like how pylons look in this game. Like, I think they just add... I don't know, it just feels... It's got that kind of mechanical oomph to it. I love a bit of mechanical oomph. Go a little bit further. Okay, cool. Alright, power is coming online, because we don't want to be restocking our generators. Our genies, which are already failing. Let's get this truck tour researched now that we can. Let's put on, who's my cheaper research lad? Makabuya, which is a fantastic name, and crap, that's a combo right there. Lovely stuff. Anyways, yeah, Evo was talking about how frustrating some part of this campaign was, so I'm very excited to find out what that's all about, actually. I'm expecting pain at some point in the future, but hey, who doesn't love a bit of pain in their life? Right, there is nothing in here right now, so actually, what can I do amenity-wise? So I go, oh, I've got my mediums. You want to get in there? Oh, you beauty. Beauty! Right, food, drinks. Okay, only one of you is a beauty. Everyone else is pain. Okay, what if we get rid of the game? Put that somewhere else. Is that going to work? It's a little awkward, but that's fine. I'm a little awkward. You know, it's a little awkward never hurt anyone. Maybe I should be using small amenities. I've kind of already committed, so... Come on! Right, okay, what I'm going to do is we're actually going to change the exhibit design just slightly to make this work. Because this is prime location right here for this, right? This is the perfect spot for the amenities, so I do want to take advantage of that. The exhibit's going to be a little bit smaller, but I think it should be okay. Let's move this then, in that case... get as close to there as possible. And you're gonna need shuffling, my friend. Take out all my power. It's off to a good start. Just hide that behind there. And go like that instead, I think. And hopefully these are all gonna squeeze in. I don't think they are. I think it's gonna be very tight, but not quite. Have my bubble teas. And... Oh, we might be okay, actually. Sexy, sexy, not sexy. Why not sexy? Just be sexy. It's not hard. Look at me, I do it all the time. It's saying terrain constraints. Oh, it's a plant life here. Nope. I'm gonna try that. Maybe that'll fix it. If not, we'll put in a baby one. I really think that should be able to fit in there, you know? It's plenty. Look at that. That is. How are you obstructed by the path? Okay, okay. Next step. We get rid of the path. As God is my witness, I will make this fit. We've all been there. Right, okay. Now we reconnect the path. And it looks beautiful. It's got a little bit of va-va-voom to it, you know? A little bit of jabang, as they say in the clubs. Probably. You don't know. You don't know my life. We're off to a start today, folks. Right, let's build this truck tour. Attractions, truck tour, put that in there. And that's just gonna wrap around our habitat like so. Gonna be a little tight, but we're okay. Lovely stuff. Nice little architectural design on there. All the dinosaurs should be visible and they're all hemorrhaging money. Just like the good old days. We can sell these, actually. Don't need these backup generators anymore. Make a bit of cash. A bit of cashola. A bit of green. Right, and we're calm, we're cool, we're collected, everything's fine. We should finish setting up for our guests, however. We need a shelter. Oh, beauty. Just when they squeeze in. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. You're not going to go on there, are you? No. Okay, it's fine. I'm just going to change the path. There's always... Where there's a will, there's a way. Especially if you're called Will. What do you mean terrain constraints?
All life began in the water.
What are you talking about?
I can think of nothing more appropriate.
There's nothing there.
Marine reptiles. The exchange should have what we need.
Yeah, they have them. They've also got some pretty huge tanks down there. Sure seems like they have everything.
Good. Let's get it done.
What are you talking about? There's nothing here. Game, why are you doing this to me? I don't understand. Right, I'm going to kill that path. I don't need that path. Maybe it'll squeeze in there. Alright, there we go. Bloody hell, you're making me work for this, aren't you? I'm going to go at an angle, because I feel like that's the vibe I've established already. Right, we need ourselves an Ichthyosaurus from the exchange. Very exciting, our first marine reptile off the pack. 19 out of 100, very trustworthy. I mean, there's a bit of a anti-authority angle going on here. No, anti-underground, a pro-authoritarian angle. Because all the authority ones are like really trustworthy, and all the non-authority ones are like super iffy. And I get that the black market, but the thing is, in the black market, you have to be trustworthy, otherwise, like, people will just not deal with you. Whereas with the government, if you're dealing with an authority, they've got so much power that they can kind of mess you around anyway and get away with it. If anything, you can probably trust the black market more, but that's neither here nor there. So, this is from En Francais. We rescued these dinosaurs from a breeding farm in Central Europe. They need plenty of rest and recuperation. Bloop, 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 bloop.
Asset has been collected.
Lovely. There we go. There's our new lads and lasses flopping around. They look like, you know, the people who dance with ribbons and they hang from ribbons in the ceiling.
We've really jumped into the deep end with these water dinosaurs, haven't we?
Technically, they're reptiles.
I still wouldn't want to swim with them.
Point taken. Our objective is to get them comfortable and keep them contained.
At least these animals are restricted to the water, aren't they?
Just stay on land, and you'll be fine.
That's a lie I've heard before.
Don't give me the bloody fish feeders, though. Increase your park rating to 2 stars. Maintain guest comfort 90%. Now, how is my guest comfort so low? I feel like... Oh, we probably need a hotel, don't we? Oh, that's going to be tight. Blah, 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 blah. Oh. Okay. It will go in... I don't know if hotels have to be in the right area necessarily. I think they're okay. Let's have a little peek. Right, capacity's fine. Where's my eyeball? There's my eyeball. Yeah, so we've got viewing area here, which means we need stuff over here, but I can't really put stuff over here, you know? We'll see what we can do. No power. Oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy. Oh!
I'm counting on you to handle this next objective. Don't let me down.
I'm all about the disease-free, because I can't really do anything about it. The game will give me the money in a little bit. That's all there is to it. You know what I mean? I don't have to do anything, okay? Now, let's see if these can actually turn a profit. Nyeh. 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 Hemorrhaging cash. Very cool. Very sexy. No. Let's not even try. Okay, so in the Pseudoceratops, Morris Intrepidus, do we have anything else that could live? Oh, we need transportation underway. Oh, blah, 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 blah. You know what I mean? You know what I mean. Boop. The problem is, my ranger team hasn't been renamed. The Drive Bobies! I don't know why. Is it because I misspelled boys? It must have been because I misspelled boys. These are the Fly Girls. I just need a sentient ball of light somewhere. Right, fish feeder. Can I can attach this to this, yeah, cool. Okay, that should make our ichthy. I'm gonna put it over there as well, because they're all hanging out over there. There we go, should hopefully make life a little bit easier. That'll get our comfort up to 90. Which in turn helps our park rating and all that good stuff. Guest comfort is actually very nearly there, 87%. Very close to glory. Let's have a little look at this exchange. Something that would live with Morose and Nasuto. I mean, Chunkingosaurus seems like a good bet, doesn't it? Very low appeal though. What about Corey? Six of them, that's so many. Minmi? Minmi. Yeah? Yeah. This should be fine. Are you serious? Oh, right. I have to... I mean, I'm at the limit, though, so... No. Like, what do you want from me? Leave me alone. I'm already maxed out. There's nothing to gain from that. I'm going to give the dinosaurs a beautiful, beautiful life. But not because you tell me to do it, goddammit. I'll do it because I want to do it. Because I care for them deeply. Nothing to do with you, you nerd. Right, what's up with you? How are you possibly lonely? Population 5? Is that not enough? I was just saying the squeaky voice, and then they'll know what I'm talking about. Can I get any more ichthys? Ichthy. No, this is going to be a... Interesting. Because... Wait, there's another on the way, though. I think... Yeah, there we go, and that should be enough. Lovely stuff, right. Good, good stuff. The girls need resupplying. Okay, 90% done. Park rating, 1.5. Getting there. Guest comfort still a little bit low, but I think that's probably because of this area over here. Let's see. Okay, rim profit. That's good. That means we can start to work on this a little bit. I want to emphasize... No.
Asset transportation complete.
Still no. Oh, there we go. And a bit of green. It really is worth just look at the numbers. If they go up, they go up. If they don't, it's not worth doing, obviously. Should go without saying, but there you go.
Transportation complete.
All of these are negative. We'll get them. Needs a little bit more time. Right. Guest comfort. You are my next problem. Better restroom coverage. That might be enough to push it over. Restroom and shelter coverage. I think if we get both of those... Might just shove it over the edge. Right, let's put this. Oh, wow. What are you? Stop it! Oh, they're missing ground nut. Aren't we all? Right, okay. We can fix that. So that's fine. It's fine. Some ground nut. Some ground fruit. Some ground nut. There we go. Oh, no. No, nearly. Just trying to balance the whole thing. There we go. Get you sorted. No more fighting, you two. No more fighting. Like, come on. Come on now. Seriously. Oh. Bobies, can you check on this? Because I don't know what's going on. Right, okay. Okay, so what I wanted to do was grab a Glarg. That's my Glarg. Why do I like some of the buildings stick? The emergency shelter. Sticks. I was about to say it doesn't. The restroom sticks, but the hotel doesn't stick. The hotel's not sticky. Which is a shame, because my favourite hotels are always sticky. Okay, hopefully that's going to push our guest comfort over the 90%. Lovely. Right, so we just need to get 2 stars. So, I mean, you'd figure something aquatic. Because this is a little bit... A little bit jim-jammed already, for my liking. And I don't mind jim-jamming a little bit, but it's a little 1.9. Oh, baby. Oh, maybe. Oh, you cheeky little blighter. Right.
I mean, what good is bringing dinosaurs back from extinction if you can't find a way to make that fun and exciting? And profitable, huh? That's where Isaac Clement comes in. He deals with the show, I deal with the business, huh?
Okay. Okay.
Hey, keep up the good work and check out this new objective when you get a chance.
How do I see? Oh, right, okay. I don't know what eats Ichthys. Oh, we did it.
We've got a dinosaur running free on the island.
Stay on land and you'll be fine, didn't you say, Doctor?
The one thing you can always expect is, well, the unexpected.
We can contain it. We expect and plan for every contingency.
Okay, great. So, nobody should panic. Unless you have a room for that sort of thing, which I do, and I kind of wish I was in right now.
Okay. I can make my own lagoon. Why do I want to make a lagoon? Lagoons are for nerds. Oh, you want me to go back to San Albertus? Okay, interesting. Okay, whatever, that's fine. Interesting. So already we are now hopping between the islands as need be. There's been a wild animal discovered on San Albertus Peninsula. What is it? It's a dingo. Saurus. If in doubt, chuck a saurus on the end.
You want to know who I am? For now, that question shall remain unanswered. Prove yourself to be trustworthy, and the circumstances may well change. All you need to know right now is that I can introduce you to dealers you won't meet anywhere else. And let me assure you, the specimens being sold by the underground are a cut above the rest. These people represent a different side to the exchange, quite unlike the one you're accustomed to. But the discovery of choice and opportunity often go hand in hand. It looks like you've already got your work cut out for you here. I'll be in touch. That's if you survive this ordeal.
I'm excited to get to know Soyona a little bit more. She's cool. Wait, what's this all?
We've got to contain that dinosaur ASAP.
Imagine what it must be doing to the people it's chasing in the facility.
I'd rather not. Can't you deal with this, Clement? It is the reason you're here.
I thought it was because you liked me.
I like everybody. But the person that can get that animal under control, them, I love.
It's demon. I kind of want a screenshot from the thumbnail. Oh, why are you in the darkness, demon? Why must you be in darkness? You must come into the light, my friend. What are you doing? Bloody time of day. It's the worst. Right, the cargo ship is how dinosaurs are transported between islands and sold to the dinosaur exchange. Send dinosaurs to the cargo ship using the transport tool. Retrieve dinosaurs to the current island in the island navigation screen. Once a dinosaur is in the cargo ship, it can be used to fulfill sale requests in the dinosaur. Okay.
Am I right in thinking that we're going to sell this animal to the exchange?
That's the plan. We can get it off the books and out of our hair. Not to mention turning a nice bit of profit. Which is a bonus the Cabot will definitely appreciate.
Okay. This is empty, isn't it? Yeah. I'm pretty well set up. There's not a thing in here. Drive boobies! Do your thing. And there's one in there, yeah. But it's not assigned. What? It is a sign. What am I about? No, capture team or MVU. I don't really see the point in assigning the MVU and stuff like that. It's fine. Okay, Carno is off. What have we got here again? Got a log. A saurus, which is otherwise known as a Dilophosaurus, for those of you who remember pre-Jurassic World Evolution 1 memes. This is a long time ago now. This is like 2017. This was, oh god, 2017. That's so long ago. What is my life? What have I been doing? Anyways, for those who don't know, Frontier tweeted this picture of Jurassic World Evolution 1 before the game came out, like showcasing an environment, and there was a log-shaped thing in the water. And it looked like a Dilophosaurus. And we were like, whoa, Dilophosaurus confirmed, because we didn't know. I mean, obviously, you expect Dilophosaurus to be in the game, but at the time, it hadn't been confirmed. And then, so we all tweeted, Dilophosaurus is Dilophosaurus. And then someone tweeted, I think it was Nick, who was the animator, tweeted, it's not a Dilophosaurus, it's a log. We're like, logs. And it turns out logs aren't in the game, and then they had to retweet that it was indeed a Dilophosaurus. It was a whole thing. So the Logosaurus was born. There you go, a little piece of history for you. I want to put some lights in here. Let's get some decos. Dinosaurs can be sold through the exchange, shell requests can be filled. Okay. That's a big old tree. Sorry. Blarg blarg. Oh, we don't have access to them. Of course I don't. Oh, that's sad. Oh no, I wanted a big shiny light. There's no lights in this pack. I mean, there's these, but I can't. I'm not modded at the moment, annoyingly. Right, so we have to go to the exchange. And the sale requests at the bottom. Okay. Interesting. Look at them blacked out there. Marks across their face. Looking for us. Looking for some dinosaurs that children can ride around on site. I wouldn't recommend it. What do you say back? I'm a private collector of prestige dinosaurs. Contact me if you have anything of interest. I don't want to like do this. This makes me feel a little bit dirty. But there you go. Bye bye, Carno. I mean, I got lots of underground trust and a lot of cash, so. Purchase the highlighted dinosaur from the exchange. Okay. Dimorphodon.
I don't know what it is about these flyers. They make me nervous.
Well, they ruled the air long before you did, Kayla. I thought you'd welcome the competition.
Mm-mm. They stay in their part of the sky. I stay in mine. Unless you'd like to come with? You offering to be my co-pilot, Finch?
No. Yeah, I'll keep my feet right where they belong. On my desk.
Embray Moore. I love Embray's name. Very talented lass. I'm going to get her in my crew. Obviously, we need the aviary before we can get a Dimorphodon. I wonder how many people like playing this campaign as their first campaign. Like, what the hell do I do now? Where am I going to put this? The inclination is here. Might just kill this exhibit. We've got a spare exhibit over there anyway. If need be, let's murder all this. No, save me, no! That would be good. You know, if when you destroy a building, it screams. Those of you who've seen The Good Place, right? When they're gonna, you know, the whole stuff of Janet, that's all I'll say. And the screaming, and the, no, please don't kill me, all that. I mean, it's been out for ages. It'd be helpful, you know, you'd have to make a more real choice. Imagine if you were selling your car to Taurus and it told you how much it loves you. So please don't give it away. I was like, how do I access my contracts? I have no idea. I'm sure it'll pop up in a sec. Right, what's this? Hatchery bay I don't need. I don't need any of that. Is there anything I do need here? I don't think so. I think we're good. I think it comes with all the bits, as it were. There we go. Dimorphodon, teeny tiny baby, shouldn't be a problem. Let's get a feeder on there. I don't have the feeder unlocked. Although that will, if I remember correctly, be done when this is finished, right? Aviary viewing gallery. Yeah. Oh, I need a hatchery to get a viewing gallery. What? That's stupid. what's going on here? Why does this look so weird? I just need a feeder. Bear with me. Pisophore feeder. There we go. Oh. Eh? Oh. Okay. It's fine. We just need someone who specializes in welfare. Anyone with at least a 3. There we go. Look at that. It's a 4, ladies and gentlemen. It's a freaking 4. Lovely stuff. Okay. Let's try that again. Enclosures. Enclosures, price for feeder, 4, 3, 2. Sweet. Because there's no point having them without, well, there's no point having them without a viewing gallery either, really, but we're going to. In the meantime, let's go buy them once again. This is the wrong screen. Let's go buy them once again. Dimorphodon, not a very trustworthy seller, it must be said. That's okay. Inaccessible. You need the hatchery, don't you? Yeah. Cool. Life is pain. just so you're aware, Life is pain. You're not gonna know. Interesting. Lack of space. Not in the path types, anyway. Okay, that's that done. You and Gallery, construct an operational... Okay, maybe I can already get the hatchery. I can indeed. Because with these, with the... So I think those diamonds are new. With the aviaries, this is how everything gets done, right? It's all through the hatchery. You know, the feeding and the medication and stuff like that, the drone comes through the hatchery. So even if you're not going to hatch anything, you still need to... Wow, I can't afford that at all. Even if you're not going to actually hatch anything, you still need a hatchery. Basically, is what I'm trying to say. But there we go! Great success! My little babies. Ah, it's a little baby version as well. Lovely. Right, let's set this up a little bit better.
So far, the flying reptiles seem to be doing okay.
Nice. Let's make sure they have a solid comfort rating. Then, we'll see if they're ready to meet the public.
Delivery has been completed.
It will fit. It will fit. It will fit.
Yeah, hey, I've been thinking. I know, but stay with me. How about we make the flyers part of a new tour, huh? I mean, come on. I've even got the sales pitch. Come watch prehistoric reptiles take flight. For a small fee, of course.
I'd expect nothing less. It'll be a challenge, but the reward should be worth the risk. These animals need a place to spread their wings.
In a safe and controlled space.
And I'd expect nothing less.
Asset delivered.
Weirdly enough, this little park looks pretty good, actually. Something about that fusion, like these are all sort of angled, and then you get to these and they're much curvier, and there's this sort of nice contrast between the two. It's cool. Okay, truck tour in the aviary. Slightly annoying, but that's okay. Oh, right, yeah, I completed. Right, my inclination is that it makes sense to. Okay, you can be fixed right here. Surely. You, my friend, have a broken wing, you poor little blighter. I mean, you seem to be fine, but that's okay. Let's knock you out and get you transported. I'm just trying to think of a suitable location for this truck tour. Yeah, that looks pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Is that the right way? Yep, okay. Isn't this empty? I think, yeah, it is. Okay. It makes sense to... Yeah, there's no point having it just in the Dimorphodons. I'm a little worried about the positioning of this. It might all be a bit small. Oh well, we'll see. No power. Why? Meh. I have a power station, right? I'm not crazy. Alright. Maybe I am crazy. Did I never build a power station here? No, I'm sure I did. I'm way less sure I did. I definitely didn't. Okay, never mind. Let's get that online as well. Somewhere? You want to squeeze in there? You want to be sexy? Oh, it's so sexy. Okay, cool. Right, it's going to be fine. Means we're going to need some over here. Pretty sharpish as well. I am hyper poor right now. It's great. The game is a fantastic simulation of real life. It really is. That should be... I'm going to need one over here as well. Oh no, wait, there is a power... I knew there was a power station. I bloody knew it. Small brain. Right, let's get this on the go. At least it's a settle for the future, you know? You can do it, game. You can do it. No, you can't do it. I've put that in the worst possible location. Very cool. Okay, let's go straight. Let's go around there. Let's go in. It's not going there. Whew. It's going to be slightly awkward, this. I'm just going to delete that for a second. Let's set this up first. It's all a little bit higgledy-piggledy. You know what I mean? Everyone knows what that means. It's all a little bit higgledy-piggledy. How can you be obstructed by the path? The whole point is to go through the path. It's literally what you're designed to do. Game, what do you want about? Game, you can't be obstructed by the path. You literally can't be obstructed by the path, okay? That's not how this works. Can I give that like a straight line to curl through again? Oh god, that's so ugly. It will make it sexy. Somehow. Right, you're gonna work now. I don't know why this is being a pain. I think it's because of the curve, more than anything else. Give me a minute. It's gonna be fine. It's slightly obnoxious, but that's okay. There we go. Making progress. Okay. Okay, now let's head out. That's too sharp. That's okay. We're gonna head down here. It's looking good. It's looking good. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, and then it. Oh, beautiful. Whew. Hard work. And then this will just curve around more like here instead. There we go. Very cool. Right. I'm sorry, buddy. You've been lying there with a broken wing doing absolutely nothing. Let's get you sorted. Where's my paleomedical? I'm not used to what these buildings look like at the moment, so it takes a bit of time to find buildings. Let's get you sorted.
Confirming task.
Okay. Am I making money? Yeah. That was a very spooky noise. Sounds like there's a storm coming. Yep, storm warning. I did say. It should be fine. I don't know. As long as it's nothing too drastic, it'll just tank our income for a little bit. And break our structure, apparently. Okay, that's fine. As long as it's not breaking a fence, it's okay. Tell you what, let's... There we go, that wasn't bad. That was fine. It's still good.
You know who I am.
Sure. No. Soyona Santos. You are something of a legend in the underground.
Am I?
What? You mean you don't know?
Of course I do. And I've worked hard to achieve that status.
Doing questionable things.
I've never questioned them. I commit to what I believe. That means I live and operate in the shadows. The gray between the light and the dark.
Okay. Whatever helps you sleep. What do you want, Soyona?
Well, we can help each other. And the dinosaurs. But first, I must be convinced I can trust you.
How can I do that? And why would I want to?
Oh, no, don't question. Commit.
She's a dramatic soul, isn't she?
What's all this information I'm getting about a whole undiscovered island?
Look. The underground always keeps things under wraps. If you know about it, sounds like you got a new friend.
Friend? No. Well, how about business associate, huh? Yeah, let's go with that.
Couldn't be. Oh, I don't know. Soyona Santos.
La la la, I can't hear you, Kayla. Okay. Maybe it is.
I knew it. If there's an angle to exploit, she's there.
Gonna make it sexy. There you go. That's nicer. Looks great. Increase your trust with the underground. 21 out of 40. Okay, so I mean... What's gonna be the best way to do that? Let's have a little peek at the exchange. Is it buying? I mean, I've gotta imagine selling is the best way. Two Elasmosauruses. Plus A. Five Tapajara. Plus 9. We've got a while to go, though. I mean, and I can't hatch anything myself. 3 Pentaceratops. Plus 14. Okay, so I just need... we need cash, basically. We need funds. Just Just thinking. Just thinking. As dangerous as that seems. Just having a little think. How do I... I'm confused. There we go. It is so long since I've dealt with stuff like this. It's crazy. Right. Pentaceratops, can you live with... maybe this feels a little tight already. I think I'm going to put them over here. Let's get some pentas up. We should be able to afford them now, right? Penta? 20 out of 100, however. I mean, nothing bad ever seems to happen. It'll do. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. What's the worst that could happen? Buying from the black market. With a 20 out of 100 seller rating. I like to think that a black market is like a little eBay kind of thing, you know? God, I'm poor. You know, you get your seller rating on eBay. I got a really bad... The one that annoyed me, my Airbnb rating got absolutely tanked. We stayed in this little Airbnb in France over the summer. Just for a couple of nights. And the recycle bin was full. And we put them in the bin that this person told us to, like a local. And then the woman got absolutely furious and gave me like a one star saying, there were bottles everywhere and stuff. It just wasn't. She's a bad person. Oh, hello, you're pretty. I do like that we got these random colours. You're a beauty, aren't you? Hello, lovely. Aw. Do I get any light decorations? Oh, I suppose I do. It's good for screenshots. You know when it's nighttime? If you want to take a screen... Because what you can do... Oh, I'm going to show you a couple of tips here, right? So you can do that, and then Alt F2. Yeah. Not Alt F4, but if you Alt F2, it puts it down straight away, so you can get a screenshot. You know, you can light your dinosaurs up like that. The other trick I would suggest, for those of you trying to take screenshots, if you hop into Ansel like so, you'll see that... It's not really going to showcase it with this, but especially when you're trying to get down to the ground, it gets a little bit awkward sometimes. But if you pause in capture mode first... Capture mode, I think, offers... a bit more control, and wherever you go in capture mode, like so, and then Alt F2, it puts you into that spot. You can get into places that you can't get with Ansel, and Ansel can get into some places you can't with capture mode as well, for what it's worth. But there's some little things I do when taking screenshots and stuff. Ground leaf, okay, a lot of ground leaf. Yeah. There we go. Lovely. Right, so we need 5 more of the underground. Any requests for anything I have? 4 times any dinosaur. Oh, wait, I don't get anything. I just get money. Money. Ugh. Compies, Elasmos. No, it's not going to work, is it? So we need to buy something else. I'm leaning towards Polar Camphus because, yeah. Much cheaper, more than anything else. But I think Polycanthus is probably going to be happier. Yeah, we'll be fine. Whereas... Cosmo and the Pseudo... I can't remember what it was. Was it Pachyrhino? Maybe it would be okay, but... Yeah. Okay, back to the exchange yet again. This is where I live now. Clicked the wrong button as well. Fantastic. Yeah, so Polycanthus, I think. Yeah, let's go for it. Beep, beep, boop. And they love each other. Oh, that's cute. There we go. I did it. I am Mr. Video Game, I've decided.
Alright. You really prove yourself to the underground. That trust will go a long way around here.
Oh no! My polar! What's up, bucko? Okay, so we've got ourselves our third new island. It's funny, the timing seems about, like, it was 45 minutes to get the second island, and it's 45 minutes to get the third island. I haven't run into anything tricky quite yet, but that doesn't mean there's not pain on the way. Yeah, we're okay on that. I'm surprised that these don't need it, but we seem okay. Authority, our limits have gone up. This doesn't feel... that relevant?
We can't afford to make mistakes because one is all that it takes for a carnivore to make you just another meal. I want you to take this next objective with the same level of seriousness. Lives may depend on it.
Alright, buddy. Oh no, don't fight. Pentas. I mean, it's very dramatic looking with the moon behind you. Admittedly, very cool. but stop it. Thank you. It's a shame that nighttime photographs don't really work for screenshots, or they don't really work for thumbnails, because that looks awesome, like, in-game, with me looking at it with my eyeballs. But everyone else's eyeballs are stupid. You know what I mean? And that looks fantastic. And it's one of the things you don't want in a thumbnail, though. It's like really harsh lights against really dark ones, because then when you view it at small sizes, all this here just disappears, and all you're going to see is this over here. You know what I mean? And that's too mid-value. Oh well. Okay, we're going to end it there. So, we have unlocked the third island. It's all good so far. You know, all both islands are profitable, got decent ratings, everything seems fine. Very excited about the possible death and destruction awaiting me. I'll see you lovely folks very soon. Throw me a like down below if you enjoyed the video. We should be starting our... Don't these look pretty at night? Meow. We should be starting our sandbox tomorrow, hopefully. I've got some ideas for the sandbox. I'm going to try to keep that simple this time around, or at least doable and less ambitious. And it'll be a nice sandbox thing that we finish before the end. And it's going to be 99% unmodded. One mod. Just a single mod, and that'll be the free build one. Just so I can stack decorations in better places. That's really all I want to be able to do. Everything else will be not included. Okay. Thank you so much for joining me. I will see you lovely folks very, very soon. Cheers much of as always. Bye-bye. Reaching out.